Online with you, I'm Craig Flint on a Monday, and we have some light snow just for today. Should be good enough for 1 to 3 inches for most of us. Brisk and blustery later tonight. Another round of harsh cold coming in. I don't think we're going to get out of the teens here Tuesday, and with a north wind that will drive wind chills down. Winter weather advisory, because we have that light periodic snow moving through, it's for the northern tier, Tioga County, and points east. Again, generally speaking, 1 to 2 inches for most of us today. So future track at 3 o'clock, light snows continue. They will eventually taper off. We'll get some clearing in here later tonight, and temperatures will start to bottom out into the single digits. So we'll start our Tuesday morning in the single digits. And despite a lot of sunshine on Tuesday, we're only going to recover into the teens for highs. So it's a cold, bitter cold Tuesday, and a frigid Tuesday night and Wednesday morning, likely starting below zero Wednesday morning. There it is on your 7-day forecast. Lots of sun, a frigid start to Wednesday at -5, 25 on the day Wednesday. The cold eases a bit Thursday at 30, just scattered flakes early Friday, 32, 30s through the weekend, and pretty quiet weather. No major storms, nothing significant on the horizon. Update online. Have a good day.